get an extended stay. It's Gracie here to talk a lot about that. It can change a life for a family, and that's something we really enjoy doing. We also have a cause that's very near and dear to your heart.
Yes.
What's that next one there?
The Furry Friends. Even though we haven't really gotten to our goals with the Furry Friends, this is still one of my favorites because animals is like my favorite thing in the world. And then last year, we got to hold some cute kittens.
Yeah, so luckily we didn't bring any home, but where's Itsy Bitsy? I know we got an old group of Itsy Bitsy in the corner. We actually have one of their critters at home.
Yep.
And when we went there that day, there was, 3,000 kittens that had just been dropped off the box, right? So the stuff makes a difference. And then we finish, we try and get out in the community, right? Right, there's a few other things we do throughout the year.
Yeah, we kind of help out the other community groups here, including Because I Care over there. And, It Takes Guts, the Lions Club, Itsy Bitsy, it's awesome.
Yeah, so we try, and that's the part of the organization we want to